In here, I have 1 gram of sugar. Now, sugar is the main ingredient in most candies, and this one here is my favorite. Any of you heard of Pez?
Yeah.
I love this candy. Well, 2 pieces of Pez is about 1 gram of sugar. Sugar is the number one ingredient. And about 1 gram of sugar has about 5 calories. And every day, you guys eat about 2,000 calories. So, not a lot of calories. But anyway, we have 1 gram of sugar, which is the weight of about a dollar bill. So, very little. And then what do we need to have a fire? The scientific term of combustion. Anybody know? We need 3 things. Let's get some guesses.
Air.
Air, yes. Because air has oxygen and we need oxygen. What else do we need? Fuel, excellent. In this case, the fuel is sugar. And we need one more thing. In the back. Heat. Nice. Good. Yes, we need sugar, which is the fuel. Oxygen, which is from the air, and a source of ignition, such as a match. But if we just light sugar on fire, well, it burns really slowly and not boring. Which is why I have this chemical here. And what this does is provide lots and lots of oxygen, just like the air, but in a chemical form. Okay, so I have the fuel, the oxygen. I'm going to mix this up really quick. Okay, that should be good. Into our blast chamber. Are you guys ready?
Yeah!
All right. 2 pieces. So if you guys can imagine, an Oreo cookie has about 50 times this amount, and with your bag of Halloween candy, you can literally send a small rocket a couple miles into the air.